Hi, I'm Julian Ball, and today we're going to make a Chase Vodka Martini. Firstly, we're going to fill our Boston glass with plenty of ice. We're going to add 6 parts Chase Vodka. Then we're going to add 1 part dry vermouth. We'll stir that 20 or 30 times. And we're going to fine strain it to a martini glass. Then we're going to garnish that with a lemon slice. There you have it, one Chase Vodka Martini.